My name is Lama Al-Aswad. I'm an associate professor of ophthalmology and director of the tele-ophthalmology initiative at Columbia University Medical Center. Telemedicine has a lot of potential to help in glaucoma. As some of you know, the majority of the population is undiagnosed. A lot of population studies have shown that more than 50% of people in different populations have undiagnosed glaucoma. So you could think of teleglaucoma as a way to improve access to care. So it can help with disease detection, it can help with disease monitoring, and it can help with disease management. The future of glaucoma management is using technology. You can utilize technology, mobile apps, mobile devices, software to examine patients, to monitor patients. Patients themselves can monitor themselves and send to the doctor. There are newer technology for visual fields that patients can do at home, or virtual reality visual fields that could be fun for patients to do at home. So in the future, telemedicine will improve disease management as we have a continuous flow of information regarding that patient's disease and that individual's management. The patient will benefit a lot. One, they're more engaged in their disease. They'll understand their disease more and what needs to be done. We have continuous information about their intraocular pressure, about their visual function that they can do at home. It is more efficient for them to do some of those testing at home instead of coming to our office and staying for 2-3 hours to do all this testing. So it's a multifaceted benefit for the patient. There are challenges. One of them, and it's top, and I'm going to say it number one, is reimbursement. These technologies require a lot of infrastructure and a lot of data processing, IT individuals to manage it. And as long as the government does not reimburse for it, it's hard for a physician to acquire these technology and maintain it and process the data that's coming. This is one. Second, the patient engagement. The patient might want to be engaged and do it, and some patients are not interested in doing and monitoring themselves at home. Third, with that much information that is coming towards the doctor's office, we do not have hours in the days to manage all that data. For that reason, I work too on artificial intelligence, and I believe the future is going to be telemedicine merged with artificial intelligence to better manage disease for patients.